in the first 10 years of our journey, you know, we've been able to carve a niche as a local independent, if not, you know, the leading local independent real estate company. But once again, it's been 10 years, and kind of like I had back in July of 2010, that entrepreneurial spirit, I think, has gotten, once again, came back and gotten into Christy and I. And we decided that, you know, we need to continue to grow. We need to take this thing to the next level. And with that, we were approached with an opportunity about 9-10 months ago from a brand that I was, at first, I kind of passed on. I really felt like we had done a great job with Atlantic Shores Realty and had some pride with what we've done, and was a little hesitant to even want to speak to somebody, you know, from outside the area who had a brand. But after multiple attempts, multiple calls, Christy kind of said to me, "Well, maybe we should talk." So we scheduled a few meetings. We did some investigative work. The brand idea, especially this particular brand, started to resonate with me, and did more research. And ultimately, Christy and I had decided that this is the best thing that is going to allow us as a company, our agents, and our staff and team to grow. So we decided that we were going to affiliate with Sotheby's International Realty.